Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know. Understand. Do not merely hold your blade, become one with it.
Should you cause a disturbance, it is wise to leave the area in order to avoid upsetting civilians further.
Word has spread of your deeds, Altair. It seems you are sincere in your desire to redeem yourself.
I do what I can.
And sometimes you do it well. I assume it is work that reunites us?
Yes. William of Montferrat is my target. What can you tell me of the man himself?
William has been named regent while the king conducts his war. The people see it as a strange choice given the history between Richard and William's son, Conrad. But I think Richard rather clever for it.
Clever how?
Richard and Conrad do not see eye to eye on most matters. Though they are civil enough in public, there are whispers that each intends evil upon the other. And then, there was that business with Akkar's captured Saracens. In its wake, Conrad has returned to Tyre, and Richard has compelled William to remain here as his guest.
You mean his hostage?
Whatever you wish to call it. William's presence here should dissuade Conrad from acting out.
I've never been one for politics.
But surely you realize your every action shapes the course of this land's future. You are a politician too, in your own way.
As you wish. Now where would you suggest I begin my search?
Richard's Citadel, southwest of here. Or rather, the market in front of it. You'll find the Cathedral of the Holy Cross in that direction as well. It's a popular place and should be filled with talkative citizens. Finally, try the border to the west, where the Chain and Hospitaller districts meet. That should start you on your way.
Very well. I won't disturb you further.
It's no trouble at all.
It's forbidden for you to be here. You're not supposed to be here. Leave.
Use counterattacks when faced with multiple enemies.
Thank you.
steal in my presence, that will cost you your life.
When is he gonna stop this nonsense?
I should kill you where you stand.
Leave me alone!
What would he do?
Qu'est-ce que tu veux?
They let you come and go as you please. I thought the fortress was closed to all.
Aye, but William wishes to have repairs completed as soon as possible. It's been to our advantage.
The perfect cover. He's clever.
Anyway, I've finished my report and should deliver it.
For once, it seems things might go our way, and not by accident.
Well, the Bible does say God helps those who help themselves.
Nah, it doesn't, actually. That's from one of Aesop's fables. The Bible says quite the opposite, in fact. Many passages of being patient and faithful and waiting for the Lord to decide if he wishes to assist.
Well, I say we've waited long enough.
You'll hear no argument from me.
Very well. I'm off, then.
Fiche le camp. Tu as un problème?
I will make you clean!
Vous donnez la
you won't get away, chez moi! Poursuivez-le!
King Richard promises a better morrow, unspoiled land and new beginnings. He delivered only death. William of Montferrat had a vision. Solway to end our pain. It's him we should follow. It's him will lead us to victory.
You friend of mine.
William of Montferrat had a vision. Solway to end our pain. It's him we should follow. It's him will lead us to victory. William of Montferrat had a vision. Solway to end our pain. It's him we should follow. It's him will lead us to victory. William of Montferrat had a vision. Solway to end our pain. It's him we should follow. It's him will lead us to victory. We are too soft with our enemies. With one hand we engage them, but the other tries to embrace. What good could come of this when our king cannot decide what he truly wants? William knows. If you would only listen. And what do we have to show for it? Graves and widows and orphaned sons. King Richard promises a better morrow, unspoiled land and new beginnings, but he's delivered only death. And what do we have to show for it? Graves and widows and orphaned sons. King Richard promises a better morrow, unspoiled land and new beginnings, but he's delivered only death. And what do we have to show for it? Graves and widows and orphaned sons. King Richard promises a better morrow,
unspoiled land and new beginnings, but he's delivered only death.
William of Montferrat had a vision. Saw a way to end our pain. It's him we should follow. It's him will lead us to victory. We are too soft with our enemies. With one hand we engage him, but the other tries to embrace.
What good could come of this when our king cannot decide what he truly wants?
William knows. If you would only listen.
You have no business here. Leave.
A plague upon his people. We came in peace to the Holy Land to spread the message of our Lord, but they turned.
What do we have to show for it? Graves and widows and orphaned sons. King Richard promises a better morrow.
Oh, my.
Unspoiled land and new beginnings, but he's delivered only death. And what do we have to show for it? Graves and widows and orphaned sons. King Richard promises a better morrow. Unspoiled land and new beginnings, but he's delivered only death. And what do we have to show for it? Graves and widows and orphaned sons. King Richard promises a better morrow. Unspoiled land and new beginnings, but he's delivered only death. And what do we have to show for it? Graves and widows and orphaned sons. King Richard promises a better morrow. Unspoiled land and new beginnings, but he's delivered only death. We are too soft with our enemies. With one hand we engage them, but the other tries to embrace.
What good could come of this when our king cannot decide what he truly wants?
But William knows. If you would only listen. William of Montferrat had a vision. Saw a way to end our pain. It's him we should follow. It's him will lead us to victory. And what do we have to show for it? Graves and widows and orphaned sons. King Richard promises a better morrow, unspoiled land and new beginnings, but he's delivered only death.
Stand up, friends. Do not allow yourself to be set to slaughter based on the whims and wishes of an uncertain king. We must rely on men who are stronger in their convictions. Men like William of Montferrat.
Thank you.
safe, but he will not succeed, for none can withstand the might of King Richard's army. He is graced by God. It is only a matter of time, friends, before all the land is ours once more, just as it was meant to be. The Saracens are routed at every turn. We cast them out of Acre and push them
what
from the
is it that you want?
Now they retreat to the sun, begging Saladin to save them, but he will not succeed.
Gold? I've a few pieces on me. Take them. Take them and go.
It's not gold I seek, but information.
I know nothing.
You know William. Tell me how to reach him.
It's impossible. He meets at the king.
And when will the king be gone?
Today. But it won't help you. They're sure to argue, and then William will retire to lecture the soldiers. So it always goes. Richard berates William. William berates his men. He won't see you.
I already told you. I need to see William. I never said he needs to see me.
Then our business is done.
Not yet, I'm afraid. There's one last thing I need from you.
What is it?
Your life.
Safety and peace, brother. Although it seems I'll be receiving neither. Serves me right, I suppose. Got a bit careless, and now William sent his bowmen after me. I deal with them myself, but to be honest, I lack the skill. Would you be willing to seek them out and kill them? I might have something useful for you, were you to accept. But be careful not to let them see you.
Service to the Lord. We must all do our part.
The archers still live, Altair. Return to me when this is no longer the case.
We've turned away from God. And so he punishes us.
Please, don't leave that. It's just a few coins, warriors
please. Gather at our gate. But God is also merciful. And our past misdeeds may be forgotten. All we need to do is ask.
Thank you.
leave this place! Kill him! Kill the assassin!
Citizens, remain fixed in your beliefs, though the road is long and your trials many. Know that God watches over you. It is His hand
that guides
our warriors to victory. First in Acre, soon in Jaffa. We turned away from God, and so He.
Kill the assassin!
You've something to say?
We cast them out of Acre and pushed them from the countryside. Now they retreat to the south, begging Saladin to save them. But he will not. For none can withstand the fight.
Money, sir. Oh, I'm sick and hungry.
What are you doing?
Thank you, Altair. I can once more move freely through the city. In exchange for your aid, take this map I prepared. It shows where William has stationed his other archers. Most useful should you find yourself inside his fortress.
What the hell do you want?
I'm not sure, but me dear,
did that hurt?